Look, we've said all along, there's no easy teams. We have to analyze really well, but the most important thing is to execute the plan. We've said that from the beginning. You know, we looked at the game itself today. We didn't play that well, but it's good to have a blip, you know, but you still get the results, so you can work on a lot more things and keep the group as motivated as possible. You know, we've played before in a competition like this, topping the group is also a rarity for us, and I think that maybe played a lot on the players' minds and not wanting to lose instead of trying to go out and win the game. And we said if we win the game, you know, we don't leave it up to the calculators and the permutations, but a draw was good enough for us, and we're happy with the result. Important that we really refocus now. It's one game, you know, and the most important game for us, it's like a final. As I said, if you win that game, you go to the World Cup. That's how important that game is. So it's do or die. There's no other thing to do.